this week. Only one will remain after Saturday night.
Good line, Dougherty giving run in foul territory, makes the catch. Diving stop by Rivera, throws on to first base in time. Rollins going back on the warning track. This one carrying, and it is gone. Goodbye. Nice play by DeCrescio at short, long throw to first. In time. Cooper is over there. Cooper with a sliding catch on the warning track right in front of the tarpaulin. Orange Lutheran, the 2019 National High School Invitational Champions.
USA Baseball is proud to announce the opening round matchups for the 2020 National High School Invitational, presented by the Greater Raleigh Sports Alliance and the Town of Cary. From Sherman Oaks, California, Notre Dame High School matched up against Mount Carmel from Chicago, Illinois. From Madison, Alabama, Bob Jones High School will take on St. Thomas Aquinas High School from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. From Studio City, California, it will be Harvard Westlake School matched up against Reagan High School in Fafftown, North Carolina. From Delray Beach, Florida, American Heritage School faces North Gwinnett High School from Sewanee, Georgia. From Plantation, Florida, American Heritage School will face Redland High School from Lewisberry, Pennsylvania. Out of Lilburn, Georgia, Parkview High School will face Thousand Oaks High School from Thousand Oaks, California. From Orange, California, Orange Lutheran High School will take the field against Regis Jesuit High School out of Aurora, Colorado. From Fort Lauderdale, Florida, Calvary Christian Academy will be pitted against Baylor School from Chattanooga, Tennessee. The action begins on April 1st at the USA Baseball National Training Complex in Cary, North Carolina. Select games will be streamed live on usabaseball.com, MLB.com, and Facebook Live. For more information on the National High School Invitational, visit usabaseball.com or follow at USA Baseball and at USAB Events on Twitter.